Something special here, boys and girls. Big, great hardcore cheer, cheers, Logan. Cheers, swinging. I tell you, he's given everything to this is cheer.
I think Logan could be in trouble here. Logan's not got anything left.
Physically, I don't see a lot of pep in those punches from Logan. So I might be wrong.
Logan's taking a lot to the head right now.
This was JJ. He's going for it. He's going for the finish. It's KSI. He's all over Logan Paul right now.
50 seconds left. What can Logan Paul do to redeem himself here?
Logan pushes JJ into the corner and the ref breaks it up. JJ ready to keep on going. As is Logan.
30 seconds left.
Half a minute left. Logan takes a massive lead off from JJ. This is a war.
JJ's stamina is really serving him well here.
Logan smiles, but he might not have much to smile about as JJ has a big hook. Logan's locked.
Logan's rocked. Push him away and finish him off.
As a neutral commentator.
Is what his corner is saying right now. That's what they're shouting.
And it's all over. This has been a hell of a fight. Six rounds. This is over. And wow. The crowd erupts. I believe JJ with his hands raised. I believe that might be a KSI win.
His team believe that he got the win there.